Sharp has introduced a new Android One phone, the Sharp Android One S3 for Y Mobile. This is a fairly compact device with a dust and waterproof body. It even underwent some MIL-STD-style shock testing by dropping it from 26 directions onto plywood from a height of 1.2 meters. The screen is a 5XO panel, 1080p resolution, and has traditionally sized bezels, a polite way of saying big. This is a Snapdragon 430 device after all, so don't expect too much. You do get Android 8.0 Oreo out of the box, running on 3 GB of RAM and 32 GB of storage, plus a microSD slot. The Sharp Aquos S3 comes with a 13MP main camera on the back and a 5MP selfie cam on the front. The company is promising vivid images thanks to the S Pure LED backlighting of the display. Anyway, this will be sold in Japan only for now at a price of 32,400 Japanese yen, $300/240 euros, a bit pricey for no fingerprint reader and a 2,700 mAh battery. There's no mention if the USB-C port supports fast charging. P.S. The Aquos S3 we've been hearing about will probably be called something else.